10-4, we'd like to present Cinderella and Rockefeller.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you like.
Thank you.
Thank you. Dreams. beg you to stay.
Mm-hmm.
That naughty kitty left an orchard by giving Tita the gift of speech.
Thank you.
got there so late. Look at everything I've been ate because he took so long putting his shoes on. I'm going to go tell some friends all about contest. See you later.
Things Mwah, ha, 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 ha. Does that clock say nearly midnight? Look.
one. Maybe he is trying to find me. Maybe my dreams are all about to come true. I need to smart myself up a little bit.
Thank you.
feeling.
Go on then, so what can you do?
Once an artist who called Rockefeller fell in love with a real Cinderella, so a Lawton artist had clever artist, but nothing would be much more swallow.
That's very good buttons, but I'm really...
And I've got a very special job.
Here to the sit.
Roll over.
Who do you think said that?
Rocket Robin, I think we found the end between buttons and his amazing talking dog.
That sounds good, but we have to see about the village.
So all ends happily and we have got our wings. All that remains is a sweet exchange of rings.
We've even got here some leftover fairy dust. Let's use it to transform nasty bits and I need our books.
Rain, rain. I feel a warm and cuddly. I have to give somebody a hug.
Cinderella, Cinderella.
Encore.
A huge thank you to our performing arts team. Thank you.